New at 11, the Nevada Supreme Court is suspending Pahrump Judge Michele Fiore without pay. According to documents, the court unanimously made that decision on Friday. Earlier this month, Fiore was convicted in a federal wire fraud case after she diverted money meant for a statue honoring a fallen police officer. She's due to be sentenced January 6th.